Hello, friends, and welcome back to Wayward. We've got our little character here. We've made our campfire. We cooked some spider meat, and we killed a spider, and then we cooked the spider meat after we made the campfire, and it was pretty gross, I'd say. We got a little bit of hunger back from that. I think it might have damaged us a little bit. I don't know. We might have got damaged from, like, punching a tree. Maybe. Anyway, we've got a quest for drinkable water now. We're going through this starter quest. We're halfway through. So, it's asking us to collect a needle, and it says that, first you'll need to make a water skin to hold this water. Collect a needle by either finding cactus needles, so you can get some cactus, by carving at a cactus plant, or by progressively sharpening down bones via crafting. So that's what you can use bones for. And maybe other things, I don't know yet. We're still learning to play this awesome game. It's really nice, neat so far. I like the style, I like the graphics of it. It's very cute. And so far, I've been learning things, and I feel like I've been speeding through this starter quest. I don't know, maybe I'm going slow, but we were going slow at first, but we started zipping right through it after we started collecting a bunch of stuff. Anyway, let's continue making this water skin. Okay, so you can also dismantle bone fragments into bone needles directly. Okay, well, we already have a bone needle. We started with one. We started with this animal claw, which can be used as a needle, and I'm guessing that's what it's telling me that I already have a needle of, I think. We have an empty glass bottle. We made some sort of healing thing because we were not very healthy and we're still not doing so well. We need to get more healing stuff. So, but that's one reason that we need to get more water, because you can make healing tonics by mixing plant herbs and roots and making health potions and things. So, note that the salination, yeah, we need to collect seawater and get the salt out of it. So that's what desalination means, removing the salt from it. And I think we do that with the campfire, probably. It's an advanced technique and may not be needed if you have found fresh water sources. I don't know if those are fresh water sources or not. I'm imagining you need to find, like, a spring. And these are just, like, stagnant water pools here, I think. I don't know for sure, though. So I'm guessing we haven't found, like, a fresh water source yet. So yeah, you can find fresh water and purify it. So you'd still need to boil the water, I would say. But desalination, let's go ahead and complete, since it says we already have the needle. I'm assuming it's that. Complete. Cordage, a very common resource. So is there anything that says we can make, hold on, what can we make with this? It says that we can make those two things. So I'm hovering over this, and if you look down here in the crafting area, it'll tell you what things you can make with that, or if you ever own an item, it'll show you what things you have in your inventory that it uses. So it's saying that we can make a lockpick or a woven fabric with this, which is not what we want to make right now. But apparently we need cordage, a very common resource for making many items in Wayward is string. By combining two items that are considered cordage, you can craft string. The cordage group is very diverse and includes things such as stripped bark, dismantled from branches, plant roots, seaweed, and many more. See if you can find four of them. So I think we've collected cordage just from gathering stuff from gathering branches from trees, and then you can let's just go in. See if we can get a branch here. Oh no, we got spruce. Oh, that was a spruce tree. Of course. We've got spruce needles, which apparently we can put into a pile of compost. I think we need to go here. Here's this one of these skinnier trees right here. Oh, there's a spider. Where'd it go? It disappeared. I don't like that. Oh, there it is. As soon as I get rid of that, it can probably get to me. Oh, it's chasing me. Okay, we're gonna have to attack it. But anyway, I wanted to show you this branch. We can go to dismantle and dismantle the branch, and you can see when the tooltip comes up, the items that we can get from dismantling it, which is one of them is stripped bark. And that's how we've got stripped bark already. We've also got a bunch of wooden poles, leaves, and twigs. So we do that. Okay, I think we're gonna have to take on the spider, and hopefully we don't die. So, I think we should, yeah, just walk into it. Oh no, we're losing some health. Poisoned! Oh no! Poisoning can happen from eating bad things or from some type of creatures. Make sure to use a curing item. We drank our cure, thing last time. We should have saved it. I knew this would happen. Such as medicinal water, poisoning causes you to starve, dehydrate faster, regenerate stamina slower, and stop regeneration of health. Oh, do we naturally regenerate health? This is bad, guys. This is very bad. Health problems? No! I think we're gonna die here. If you find yourself injured, you replenish your health with food or healing type items. Some status effects reduce your ability to regenerate your health, including bleeding, poisoning. The alternative, you can also try sleeping and resting to regenerate. Oh, okay. So should we maybe tactically retreat here so that we don't die? We're also poisoned, so we're probably losing health that way too. Run away! I'm gonna hide right here. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Let's complete that quest. Okay, now we need string. With string and the needle, you'll be able to sew the water skin together. Ah, okay. Combine the flower. Oh, no, for the four. I was like, where did the flower come in? What? No, combine the four cordage items together to create the string. Okay. Four cordage items. Crafting. Okay. I think that's what it's wanting us to do. Okay. So, do that. What just happened? You failed to craft string due to lack of skill. Well, let's try again. You crafted string! Yay! We still need to craft another one though. Do we have enough cordage? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we have plenty of cordage. Okay. Which one was it? This? Okay. Yay! Quest complete. We're just gonna hide over here away from that spider and make our water skin, and hopefully we can get enough things to create a cure potion. Are we not poisoned anymore? There was like little green bubbly things here that I thought represented that we were poisoned, but maybe we're not? I don't know. 660. Minus 660. I'm not sure what these numbers mean just yet. Anyway, Is that how much I'm carrying or how much I can hit for? I don't know. Anyway, let's continue on. Smooth rocks. Smooth rocks can either be found naturally from mining rock or from using a combination of a sharpened rock and a large rock to smooth it out via the crafting window. With the two smooth rocks, you'll be able to craft a grinding device. Okay. What does that have to do with a water skin? Okay, here's the smooth rock. And it takes the sharp rock and the large rock, like it said. Oh, gee, I'm out of stamina. If you find yourself getting exhausted, sleep or rest using a bedroll or hammock to regenerate stamina. You can also rest by going into the action menu and selecting rest. However, resting with an item will produce better regenerative effects. Okay. Rest is different from sleep in that you will only ever rest until your stamina is maxed out. Rest is different from sleep in that you will only ever rest. Okay. You may hold space bar or click your character to skip turns. Right, this is a turn-based kind of game, and every time you move, the creatures around you move as you move. So I think we're going to hide here and use our leaf bedroll that we started with, and we'll rest and get some. Oh, there's the spider. Run away! I was worried about that. What was that? Is that one of the goats? Yeah, that's a goat. I thought it was a rabbit. Okay, let's try resting again. I think it might have popped me out because, popped me out of the resting thing because, the spider was nearby. The spider's back. Run away! No, don't do that! Run away! Leave me alone! You horrible, ugly spider. It still chases me. I don't like it. Right, okay. Smooth rock. Right. We've got stamina now, but I want to get away from this stupid spider. My campsite was like around here somewhere. I'm so lost now. I have no idea. What was it up here? Let's make some rocks. Smooth rocks. You crafted a smooth rock. Okay, we need one more. Yay, quest complete. Okay. Grinding materials. You're going to need some material for that water skin, right? Okay, this takes a lot to make a water skin. Oh my goodness. The perfect material is tanned leather. You'll need to make something to grind your tannin with. Oh, that's why we need the rocks, I guess. Two smooth rocks should do the trick. After you craft the mortar and pestle. Pestle? I don't know how to say that word. You can grind down tree bark into tannin. This special powder can tan the leather for the water skin. Okay, so I need to make a mortar and pestle. Ah, here it is. Okay. So, we made that. Excellent. And now we need, tree bark. We've got tree bark, right? It said tree bark, wasn't it? Or did it say that? Grind down tree bark. Yeah, we've got plenty of tree bark. Okay. So, here's the tannin. Yeah, I was hovering over the tree bark to see. Okay, so let's make a tannin quest complete. Yes. Everyone keeping an eye out for that spider. I'm just taking a quick look around to make sure it's not sneaking up on me again. Okay. Now we need to hunt for leather. Venture forth and find a creature with a pelt. Creatures with pelts include giant rats, rabbits, gray wolves, and bears. Be very careful with the lit. that made me think of Elmer Fudd. Be very, very careful. I'm hunting rabbits. Be very careful with the latter two. You may have to improve your combat skills or craft armor. If these prove too much for you, never be afraid to run from a losing battle. I've done that already. We ran away from a worm because we were about to the end, a spider. Right. Carve its corpse and get the animal pelt. Okay, let's go find nice friendly rabbit. Or maybe a rat. Wolves and bears just... Oh my. Okay, so I have no idea where my campfire is. I think it's up here. I might be wrong about that. Is it over this way? I am so lost. I don't think it was up there. Kitty cats meowing in the background. What do you want? What's this? A goat? No. It didn't say that goats... And goats can actually be dangerous, it said in a previous episode, that they can attack you at ramming speeds if they feel in danger. Potato plant. Okay. Was it up here somewhere? Okay, if I go back to where I was hiding at, I think it's down here. A chicken! Didn't it say I think I can get meat from a chicken though. This feels familiar. I think I am slowly gaining health over time because we started at 10, maybe. What's that? A snake. Oh, there's the spider again. Okay, this looks a bit familiar. I think I was running away. And oh no, there's the spider again. You go away. Okay, I think I was hiding here. I think I found it. And then if I go up here... No! It's the spider! It won't let me go back to my camp. So... Maybe I could kill it now? Or I could juke it. No, I can't. It's still following me. No, go away! Leave me alone. There's my campfire. I think it's burned out. That's fine, because I would like to... what? If nightfall is approaching, find a safe area to camp out and prepare yourself for combat. Many tough creatures can prowl the night. No! We're almost dead. Pick up. What? Oh, I picked up some ash, I think. Pile of ash. Okay. I'd like to collect... Yeah, okay. Let's get away from this stupid spider. Leave me alone. We're probably gonna run into like 5 spiders now. Oh, there's that lettuce that I was trying to collect. I think that's the same lettuce, I don't know. Can I go in here and then block this off and just hang out here for the night? I saw that I could make walls. A door. What do I need for that? I need 3 logs, wooden jowls, and a sharpened... I think that's just the sharpened rock. That's... yeah. Okay, let's click some more wood. Oh. Oh, I was using my, sword for that. I need to make a new sword. I need to make a sharpened rock. How do I do that again? I already forgot. Here's a sharp rock. I need a large rock. No, I need 2 large rocks. Okay. Okay, and then we'll make some more sharp rocks. Oh, was I making smooth rocks just then? No, I think I made 3 sharpened rocks. Okay, and now... I still got 2 durability on my sword. Can I make an axe? That's a hoe. Here's an axe. A stone hammer. Which requires string, a rock, and a pole, and I have all of those. Oh, I failed to make it though. Okay, let's try again. Yay, we made it! Okay, so, let's move that there. and then we'll do that, and we'll put the, where'd the sword go? We'll put the sword back there. Okay. So, let's try that again. You hack away the loop tree. So am I now using my axe? No, it's still using that sword. Do I have to have it, hold on, no. I do that. Does it now use my axe? I don't know. Is it using durability on the axe? It is, okay. That's confusing. I don't know which one it's using. But I would like to make another sword. But we're not gonna hold on to it. We're just gonna hold on to the axe. Okay, we broke our axe already. There's a way to repair things. I think it was with a hammer. Wait, but... oh yeah, I do have... no. My other sword completely broke, didn't it? You unequipped a stone hammer. Wait, stone hammer? Was I using a hammer and not an axe? That's... I think I made the wrong thing. Yeah, that's a stone hammer. Whoops. Hold on, did I not make an axe? Well, now I'm confused. Okay, I have a stone axe now. Let's put that there. And also there. My lumberjacking is increasing. Okay, I think I'm doing this right now. Can I get some logs, please? Yay, I got a log. I'm bleeding. I don't know if you can hear my cat running around. She's playing. Anyway. Bleeding. Oh no. Is that because I was like punching the tree with my hands for a bit? Okay, now we've got a bunch of wood. Oop, over encumbered. Encumbrance. The first level of encumbrance will slow down your movement and reduce stamina regeneration. Second level, overburden. Oh gosh, I've got like no stamina. I want to make a door. I'm gonna die. Okay, hold on. Oh no! I died. Well, I think that's because I was poisoned still. I got poisoned by a spider. But yeah, I don't know what happened there. I think I was still poisoned, maybe. But we can try that again. That was a lot of fun. I don't know about you. I didn't get through the starter quest though. Oh, dang. Okay, I think I might go through and start a new one and then get all the way back to where we were trying to make that water skin. We're at the point where we had made the mortar and pestle, so I'll get back to there and then bring you guys back in and we'll continue on that starter quest. So okay, let's go. Sadly no trace of you was ever found. Oh. Okay. So let's go back and now we've got a score. But yeah, as I was saying in one of the previous episodes, I think if you've got friends on your Steam friend list, it'll show the scores there. There's also the daily challenge, which once I get familiarized with everything, I think I'll try some daily challenges and that. Sounds like fun. I died from bleeding out. But, oh right, I was bleeding out. It wasn't the poison, it was probably because I was punching the tree and my knuckles were bleeding. Oh. Well, that was a ton of fun, so yeah, I hope you guys join me in the next one where we start from where we left off in that starter quest. So, and hopefully I won't die terribly. Again. Oh, those stupid spiders chasing me around. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you're having a wonderful day. And see you next time. Bye.